Thank you. We are in Times Square today. My name is Samantha Steichen.
I'm Gray Barnhill.
I'm Taylor Decker.
This weekend, we were here for a college media convention. And what did we do, guys?
We took a bunch of sessions. We went to Good Morning America this morning. That was really fun.
We were featured on air. Our very own Gray Barnhill asked a question to Danielle Steele, a romance novelist, and we got to watch the Vamps perform live on national TV.
We also got a chance to go to the New York IT grad school, which was interesting. We made a video resume, so we can use that in our real lives every day now.
And we hope to be bringing back a lot of information back to Campbell to implement in our communication program.
Yeah, we are very excited for all that we've learned so far. We can't wait to share it with you.
We will see you later.
Start spreading the news. I'm leaving today. I want to be part of it, New York, New York. These vagabond shoes are longing to stray right through the very heart of it, New York, New York. I want to wake up in a city that doesn't sleep, and find I'm king of the hill, top of the heap. These little town blues are melting away. I'll make a brand new start of it in old New York. If I can make it there, I'll make it anywhere. It's
you.
down the quesadilla.
What'd you just do, Taylor?
That hurt.
We walked down the stairs that were broken.
They're walking so normal. What's wrong with us?
We were trapped on the escalator. It wasn't working. We were there for 3 hours.
Did you enjoy it?
Yeah, it was really good. I mean, I just needed a little coffee to give me a little boost, but like the end of it, a guy came in and he kind of like gave us this insight to a grad school that's here in New York. Mm-hmm. And we're gonna go and see it tomorrow night because they're doing free video resumes for us and free pizza. So we'll get a double dose of pizza. And it's in Central Park, so I'm excited about that. Do you have anything to say? She's just hot. hungry.
She just honked it on that pizza. I understand. I understand.
Like any real love, it's ever changing. Like any true love.